In today's video, we're gonna check out the AI assistant built into Foxit PDF Editor. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. In here, I have some information about what exactly is an accessible PDF, what level of compliance are you going for, what do all the standards have in common, etc. And what I wanna test out is using this built-in AI assistant. So to begin, from the home ribbon, I'm going to select the AI assistant button. This brings up a window on the right-hand side. We're gonna go ahead and agree to the terms and conditions, and then we're gonna select give it a shot. So let's see, it gives us some information that we can do. Let's see, we can chat about the document, we can summarize the document, we can translate it. That's pretty cool. We can translate the text to get the language that we want. And we have some limitations, 2000 characters, 100 pages per month, and 50 daily prompts. I guess we'll just try it out. So let's chat about the document. So we want to choose the automatically analyze the document, automatically perform OCR. Even though those things are already, I feel like the text is already active. Let's go ahead and see what happens. So it says, I reviewed the document, ask me anything related. Here are three example questions to ask about this PDF. How can the reading order of a document be set to enhance accessibility? What tool can be utilized? That's pretty cool. Let's see, we have output language, we have analysis settings. Okay, let's go ahead and I want to have a summary of this document. So please provide a brief summary of this document, highlighting the most important information. Oh wow, so it gives us some pretty hefty information. I actually found that under the more tools option, we have the ability to just straight up summarize the document instead of using the chat feature. Let's select summarize the document. And here we go. The main idea of the text is that an accessible PDF is a document, yada, yada, yada. This is great. There's different levels of compliance levels. Perfect. And then we could also see it in many different languages, which is pretty cool. And this is pretty cool. We have built-in sources in here. Oh, that's awesome. So if I select source number two, it actually jumps me directly to that place in the document. This can be a pretty powerful study element for note-taking. Looks like we can make comments on this specific piece of data. Oh, I see. It added a comment to the page based on our AI assistant. Interesting. Let's see. If you can only tell me in one sentence what this document is about, what would you tell me? The document provides information on different accessibility standards, common elements among these standards, and guidance on achieving compliance with those standards using Adobe Acrobat's Accessibility Checker. Yeah, that's pretty good. I like that. What about the translate feature? Oh, that's amazing. We could translate from English over to, let's say Spanish. Oh, interesting. So we can translate from one language to another. Let's just do page one and let's go ahead and start this and let's view. Interesting. So it did remove my formatting, but it does appear that it translated it over into Spanish. So that's kind of interesting. Try to translate the entire document. I'm going to select more tools and then select translate the document or text. And let's select the document tag. We're going to translate to Spanish and we'll do all pages. And let's just view the translation only and hit start. We will save our file. And now the document is being translated. And let's select view now. And here we go. Again, our formatting is removed, but it does appear that all of my content was translated over appropriately. Overall, I think the AI assistant from within Foxit PDF Editor can be a pretty powerful study tool or for people looking to save time by generating summaries of longer documents. I think as time goes on, we are gonna see enhancements to this AI feature where we can handle many more pages at a time and possibly even replace content into the PDF. But as of today, it seems to be pretty powerful for generating a summary of the text from within a PDF. This can be very useful for students with disabilities who are looking to summarize longer documents. If you wanna find out some ways that I can help you get accessible, take a look at the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.